Howdy guys, how's it going? Glock 316 checking in. Voice is a little better today, but still not quite 100%. Trying to get there though. Alright, go ahead and stop this timer again. Not hitting zero, it's a good thing. And I'm going to pop online. There I am. Alright, so as a lot of you may know, I did finish Alan Wake on Saturday night. Bit of a process, but we got her done. And tonight we're going to go ahead and start the DLC. There's two of them. I looked online. They're about an hour and a half each. So hopefully I can finish them within the next 2 days. Because I really want to start Resident Evil Revelations, if you looked at my schedule, starting Friday night. So we'll see how that goes. And we'll go from there. So how about we get this shit started and see how the DLC goes. I'm hoping it might explain a little bit more of the story, but I don't know. All I know is it's a little weird. It looks like he's trapped in his own story. His wife made it out, but I mean that's all I got from it. I could be missing some pieces somewhere. Let's go ahead and press any button to continue. Let's go to episode. Okay, we finished all six of these. So we're going to start off with the signal. And then the second one will be the writer. Existing checkpoint will be overwritten. Are you sure you want to continue? Okay.
Previously on Alan Wake... Something I only know is the Dark Presence held my wife captive and used her to make me write a horror story that came true.
I'll bring her back.
Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Alan?
I saved Alice, then wrote a better ending for the story. But not without a price. I was trapped somewhere in the dark place, a strange zone somewhere beyond our world.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
So it looks like it's continuing where we left off.
After the completion of any difficult undertaking, there are mixed emotions. Accomplishment and relief. Sadness, depression. For a while, everything was about the work. Like an illness, it consumed you. Changed you. You locked yourself away from the world to do it, and now you need to recover. Learn to live without it. Find a way to crack open the door and let the light back in. I knew this place. It was familiar. But wrong somehow.
Welcome to the...
Everything had a surreal, dreamlike quality.
I can't believe it.
I had a disturbing feeling of deja vu. I had no idea why I was here or where I had been before this moment. But something was waiting for me at the back of the
diner. There's these guys again. Let's go ahead and see if we can start this thing.
Right now.
Let's go ahead and pop it on.
Number six in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Again? You disgust me. Call
there
yourself
we go.
A rocker.
Now that's what I'm talking about, yes!
Alright, we gotta go in again. That'd be awesome if there's another achievement. Now we just need to check some of these doors. Ooh, can I come back here? I like that. Guess we gotta collect some clocks, it looks like. Can I hop over this? No. Hey, girl. How you doing? All right, see, this is all from the first one.
Go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Okay, I don't think I can't come out this way. Can't go in there. Uh-oh. I can open that, though. Damn, all right, bro. Break the fucking door.
Alan, listen to me. Go no deeper.
What?
Focus. You're losing yourself. I will try to help the best I can, but it's up to you. Find a better point of contact.
What do you mean?
I cannot hear you. Please, you're the one making all this happen. Concentrate. This is what's happening.
Nightmares. Too deep. Can't take the pressure. It's too much.
Suddenly, Wake found himself face to face with himself.
At the sight of myself, the dream suddenly became lucid. The dark place. That's where I was.
You will need weapons. It's not the light itself, but what it represents. You will need it.
All right, I need
this is not a gun. It is a tool and a logical process of elimination.
I need a GAT. Give me a GAT. There we go.
Be careful. I will try to find a better point of contact.
I didn't understand Zane's message.
All right, I got a GAT. I got a flashlight. Didn't fix anything.
Something had gone wrong after I had finished departure.
Alright, that door's open. Alright, so what's really cool about this is it starts off right after I beat the game. So this is really good.
What the hell was that?
Day has become night. The diner had become deserted. Then the door was smashed off its hinges and Wake had to fight for his life.
Can I get over the counter? Alright, we need to go. Oh shit. Here we go. Alright, bro sis. Off, sir. All right, we're good. Okay, so these are alarm clocks we gotta pick up now. Okay, we can kick that. This is probably locked, right? Yeah.
Twisted. These trees didn't belong here.
I hate these guys. I should have just ran. So in
hey, wait for me.
Instead of wasting my ammo, I'm just gonna run it.
The world had become twisted. These trees didn't belong here.
How about that, bitches? Let's see if there's a plug out here or anything. Alright, fuck it. Let's go inside. Can't go that way. We'll take that.
I knew it was my writing, but the words were jumbled to dreamlike fragments. Reloading frantically, the rounds of the slippery stones throw away from the tent.
The bed looked inviting,
but it was just the radio.
I had to go on.
She was startled by the phone. The GPS system was working. I hadn't expected that.
Verizon.
Yes.
Listen, I can help you, but you're drifting deeper.
Can you hear me now?
I can't
Good.
Reach you. You must come to me. I can't maintain the connection. Use the words. Follow the signal.
It made no sense for the GPS system to work. I doubted any satellite was in range here. These were alien skies, but it was guiding me towards something. Towards Zane?
Okay, so I can't touch the words. I gotta... Alright, I gotta use a flashlight. Ooh, flare gun. I like that. Okay. Okay, is there any other words in here maybe? Alright, let's go upstairs. That's locked. That's locked.
Something had shifted again. The dark place was playing tricks on me. It wouldn't stay still.
Okay, so we're headed back out. Almost looks like the trailer park combined with the city. What was that? My computer shouldn't have been given notifications.
The town itself turned against Wake. Cars flew toward him. It cracked bone and crushed muscle. It oozed hate. It wanted to bury him.
Okay, so are we going back to the diner? No, we're not. In fact, the door should be locked. Yep. Take a look over here. Oh shit. Car is gone. Hopefully I don't have to do that with another one. Shit going on there.
Something had shifted again.
Wow. The dark place, you gotta start all the way back here.
It wouldn't stay still.
The town itself turned against Wake. Cars flew toward him. They cracked bone and crushed muscle.
Okay, so immediately I'm gonna have to use the flare gun. Flare gun. Still got some bullshit going on outside. Let me check back over here just in case I might have some more ammo to pull. Nope, no such luck. Alrighty, let's get the hell out the door.
Saw was familiar, and yet it wasn't.
Hello.
I cannot keep up. You're going too deep. I will try to guide you. Follow the signal.
I'm trying.
You must face yourself. Follow me.
Oh!
The GPS system was supposed to lead me to Zane, but the ships were interfering with it. I had to keep trying. I wouldn't survive alone.
Okay, we'll just keep on going this way. It looks like we gotta hop over the fence.
The changes were becoming more violent. The street wasn't so much ripped apart as it was missing. Like some great hand had reached down and scooped it up. Everything felt erratic, unstable.
I will gladly pick all that up. Still no flares. I need something better than a double-barrel shotgun. So, okay, I guess I'll go across here. Uh-oh. Time to go, buddy. Time to go. Fuck that. Almost sucked the life out of me. Damn, those fucking birds, man. Those things are ruthless. Okay, looks like we're going up those stairs. Go towards the light. Okay, we still got light.
Trying to follow your goddamn signal.
The dark place is playing tricks on you. You're still going deep. I'm trying to guide you, but it's hard.
What is this?
I can help you if you just stop sinking.
What? This is bullshit.
It's happening again. Brace yourself.
I was running after Zane, and he was telling me I was going too deep. It was ridiculous, but I was more scared than amused. I felt like I was being hindered by an unseen force in ways I couldn't fight. All I could do was keep going.
Okay, all these places are closed. Oh, just what I love. Fucking dark-ass alleys. right. Well, see, backing up into a corner is a little better than getting my ass whipped out in the open. Fuck. Okay, we got stairs. It just seems like this DLC is just like they're forcing tons of enemies on you at one time. Flare gun good. Got two flares. Ooh, we got a memory.
I don't see Barry.
Oh, yep.
Wait, maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
I remember this. This happened before we found Barry.
I like the flashbacks that are happening. That's kind of cool.
The playground wakes pathetic.
I hear a clock. Got it. Oh, shit. All right, looks like it's time to run. Shit going on and in there. Right, there's a church. Found the key. All right, let's go, lady, before shit happens.
Wait, I got the door open. Run for it.
I'm running. Well, walking briskly. Fuck that. Tools. glad I came back. Definitely need all those batteries.
The shifts were getting more severe. I wasn't sure if the place got bigger or I got smaller. The signal was going out of here on my own.
I think I probably should have saved that. Oh, okay. We got more. So there's gonna be some bad guys here. Find a way out of here. Back in the green. Oh shit. My bad. My bad. Hear it. What the fuck's it at? Sitting on a chair? Yep. Got it. It's probably what I was after coming all the way over to this fucking neck of the woods. Okay, there's the stairs. Take a little look around. All right, that was it. Okay. I did all right.
Zane left me a page. He was trying to help me.
All right, we got stuff.
Yowza! Barry? Hey, bestseller! Looking good!
You're not real.
Oh, no shit. What gave you away? With the see-through thing? I'm a figment of your imagination. Just like pretty much everything else is. And you?
That's insane.
Yeah, you're right. Everything that happened before this, perfect sense of same. Good catch, Al.
Okay. Okay, look, I gotta get going. The GPS.
GPS, yeah, I know. Follow the signal. Got it. So, anywho, I'm here to help you. The thing is, you need to get a grip, right?
You nag the way the real Barry does. You know that?
Well, hey, you know, be fair. It's not my fault you think I'm annoying.
I don't think you're annoying.
Ah, babe, relax. It's cool. Just try to stay on the ball here. You need to do what Zane tells you. Been here for ages. He's like the expert.
I want to know who Barry is in Alan Wake. It sounds a lot like Joe Pesci.
Anyway, if this is insane and it's all from your mind, what's that say about you?
Fine, enough. I can't believe I was actually happy to see you.
Oh, come on.
No, it's Fred Berman.
Don't shit a shitter, Al. Deep down, you're always happy to see me. Can't
Some
lie
guy
to
named
yourself,
Fred
know what I'm saying?
Berman.
I must be a sucker for punishment.
You? No, really? And I always thought you went out of your way to avoid trouble.
Thanks. Thanks for that.
All right, let's get going. It does. It sounds a lot like him. All right. Evidently, that is the upgrade, is a lantern.
I think the signal's pointing towards that thing in the distance.
Yeah, that'd be the Biltmore sawmill.
How the hell do you know that?
I don't know anything you don't. So why don't you ask yourself that? Huh?
Damn,
maybe you
annoying.
Saw a sign for it back in the real world. Or maybe it's the sawmill, because I said it's the sawmill, and now you can't get it out of your head.
Fantastic.
Woo! Mama! Hey, Al! I guess the pen is mightier.
If you complete that sentence, you're fired.
Mightier than the sword.
You're fired.
Aw.
You're fired. Alright, bitches. Come on up. You just got blown the fuck up, sir. Alright, I need some more tools. Man, if they were able to put all this in Alan Wake in a main game, this would have been a whole lot more funner. Shit. Hopefully that did something. Nice. Okay, well that helped. Fireworks. Boom. Hold on here. I didn't want to do that. Oh, well, maybe I did. Action. Please be the shotgun. God damn it. I we go. I like having the pump. Fireworks. Let's grab some tools. Oh, it's a time clock. I need that. Give me that. Damn it, I didn't want to waste a damn flare gun. Okay, we got light. Leaving the light.
You know, you're gonna have to make this possible. The solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them.
Your insight is staggering.
Huh? I know. When things go right. You get up to something on your own, that's when the trouble starts.
That's horseshit.
Al, I'm not saying anything you haven't come up with first. Figment, remember?
This kind of thing could drive a man insane.
No! This is great! And it's probably therapeutic for you, too.
Okay, I don't know if you're supposed to read all those, but I did it anyway. Alright, well, I'm getting that piece.
Wake's own words, littering the landscape. His books common and discarded, like mud beneath his feet. Hardbacks, paperbacks, turned against him. Trash. Just cheap trash.
I had seen weird transmissions of myself before, but not like this. The version of myself I saw was insane.
Shit.
Storyteller.
Shit.
To destroy his protagonist.
Get off me!
These parts always suck.
He's
gotta be surprised. Alright, fuck it. Let's throw a flare and see what happens.
Get off me!
Possessed enemy tools.
Kyle, come on. You gotta be careful. Those are bad words. Bad words.
Almost made it. Alright, now I need to keep these things pointed down. I just don't. Just fuck off. This is bullshit.
His protagonist.
Why can't I turn off the damn flashlight?
Al, come on! You gotta be careful! Words!
Show me your cause, cancer!
What the? How the fuck are they killing me so fucking quick?
It's protagonist.
God damn it. I can't hit the words either.
Kyle, come on. You gotta be careful. Those are bad words.
Made it past the gauntlet. Okay, here we go. Right, I'm all full. This is so fucking confusing. This thing right here? Yep, I guess we do. Wheels. All right, we get to drive again.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward.
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands
you.
But I'm talking...
Harry.
We got wheels. Okay, so... I can't open this door. Alright, well thank you, sir. That's it for that ride. Wow, knocked me through the fence. That's pretty cool. Well, at least I get to cheese it. It's his fault that he put me through it. Two monster trucks out of the way. Still no vehicle. I got some wheels over here, though. These fuckers up. Okay, so what does that other one open? Oh, shit. Alright, well, that didn't last very long. This guy is so astonishingly... I'm sorry. So astonishingly out of fucking shape, it is fucking ridiculous. God damn it, move! Made it in the warehouse. There's gotta be something I need in here. Alright, before I go upstairs, I need to check the other side. I really want to see if those things stop flying, because I think there's a time clock over there. Whoever that fucker is out there, he is angry. Ooh. So this is the other way up, right? Alright, got a memory. Oh, that's the rifle. All right. I want to see. I don't like that tractor.
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
Okay, we can go around that way.
Entered the trap, surrounded by enemies.
Oh, damn it.
Nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you.
Oh, wonderful. Let me buy you. God damn it. Come on, guys. I mean, really.
I thought this was my side of the bed.
All right, so how are we going to approach this?
He entered the trap, surrounded by enemies.
I'm so sick of you.
Please give me some stuff. I need ammo. I don't need stairs, I need ammo. Stairs are my enemy. All right, one sec, there we go. Oh, we have a heavy duty lantern now. Isn't that special? Okay, can I get in the warehouse? Oh, shit.
Oh, that's never a good sound, is it?
No, no, sir.
No, it isn't.
No, it's not. All right, Mr. Chainsaw. Well, I have no ammo. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Can I have another, please? It's always so special when I run out of fucking ammo. This would be so disappointing if I can't get through this.
No, it isn't.
I literally have nothing but 12 bullets left. Please, where, give me some ammo. Give me something. Red box, that'll help. Okay, 4 rounds and a shotgun. All right, let's go with the shoddy for a minute. Oh, we got light. Okay, I need to get to this staircase right here. Now, if I was athletic, I could easily jump on top of this and jump to those stairs right there. But Mr. Alan Wake here, no. You take all those BE courses all the way through high school, and you can't jump up a simple stack of wood. Ow, sirs. Come on. There we go. Hold on here. Can I get back out here? Yes, I can. Fill back up. All right. That's a smart thing to do. Okay, I got 2 rounds with the shotgun.
I think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
You're not really there.
Well, my allergies are definitely here.
Okay, we got a few flares. That was it. Red box. Sweet. closer.
She wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice. I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
All right, no ammo. How do I even get up there? I gotta see how you get up. I mean, so I can literally do this and then this, but I gotta run. Bad enough, I don't have any damn ammo.
Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Shit.
Zane? Is that you?
I hope so. Yeah, it looks like it. Ow.
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious. Maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good.
Like a murderer.
Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
I hear it. Is it downstairs? Yeah. I know I've had to miss one by now. Damn, I wanted to go around the other way.
Alan, you made it. This area of the dark place is calmer, at least for the time being. We can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here, Zane!
Going wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the dark presence.
The dark presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
No, Alan, you mustn't.
Swept away by the gathering insanity. Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
I hate it when they don't give you good checkpoints. You wind up doing this shit all over. Okay, so we're gonna grab all the lithium batteries. There's a stop clock right here. Hey, Chase, how's it going, man? So far so good. Just trying to get this DLC out of the way. Can't go in here. Nah, Doing great. Trying anyway. Trying to win anyway.
Alan, you made it. This area of the dark place is calmer, at least for the time being. We can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane.
Okay.
How do I get out of here?
That's what you face.
Maybe I could throw a flare? Yeah, I'll try that. Along with the flashlight.
Boss! He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No! I'm right here! Zane! That's not me! It's just... I don't know, an echo. A hallucination. The dark presence.
No! The dark presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Alright, I'm gonna try to throw a flare. I'm gonna try to throw my flashlight.
I understand it.
Shut up!
Alright, here we go.
Swept away by the gathering insanity. Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
I don't know. I mean, I've wasted 8 batteries, all my flares. What does it want me to do? Do I shoot it? I mean, I've tried that. And every time I fail, I'm gonna have to go through the same fucking cutscenes. I can't get past this cutscene.
Alan, this area of the dark place is calmer. For the time being, we can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Okay, shotgun ammo. It's telling me, alright, so it's giving me shotgun ammo and flares. But what do I do from here?
Hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here. Say it. That's not me. It's just, I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the dark presence.
No, the dark presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
I don't see any.
Wait, didn't understand it. He would never make it.
Let me try shooting the TV.
He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
No, Alan, you mustn't.
Swept away by the gathering insanity. Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Thank you. I still don't know what I was supposed to do. I was just randomly shooting. I mean, I thought I was aiming for the TV, but then there was like these... I don't know. It was just weird. And I'm down to no ammo. So I'm supposed to turn the TVs into words and use the flashlighty thingy to... wow, alright. So I need the shotgun now. Is there a way for me to fill up my life? Because I mean, that helps. Shit. Get that last word. I don't have the energy. Okay, so I almost died on that one. Pick up what I can. Rifle ammo. I don't have a rifle. Got revolver ammo. That's fine. Got a flare. Okay. Still no shotgun ammo. Is there anything else? I got a couple flares. Alright, this thing's flipping out. Sucks.
There you go, Alan.
Well, there's the doctor. Hartman,
it's all in your head. You've been making it up. Really, Wade.
Really,
Wade. Come on. Your delusions.
Your delusions.
So that's one DLC. So I missed like four alarm clocks, I think. All right. So that's one DLC. I'm gonna go ahead and start the second one. And they're right, they're about an hour and a half long. I don't know how long this second one's gonna be. But this should hopefully solve it.
Ground control to Major Tom.
All right. Episodes. Let's go down to the writer and get this baby started.
Previously on Alan Wake.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
After saving my wife from the mysterious dark presence, I found myself trapped in the dark place.
Imagination can be the enemy here.
A nightmarish world that exists somewhere beyond the shores of our own existence.
We're the one making all this happen.
Just do what Zane tells you.
Follow the signal.
Is all this really coming out of my head?
The dark place is playing tricks on you.
I made my way across its ever-shifting landscape, trying to reach Thomas Zane.
You're trapped in your own nightmares. You're still going deeper.
What if Alan Wake was Thomas Zane?
There you go, Alan.
It's all in your head. You've been making it up.
Really, Wake?
Your
delusions are out of control.
No, get out of my head.
Seriously, Al, you need to get a grip. You know reality's different here.
So are we
See
back
what
at...
I mean? Ow, ow.
We're back at the insane place.
Ugh, I think I'm stuck on this side.
Well, you're gonna have to find your way out of there. I'll wait. Just remember, you're still in the dark place. You know that, right? I don't want to alarm you, pal, but it's sink or swim time.
Fine.
Okay, so
I could feel the pressure mounting. Barry was right. Time was running out. Everything I saw was a dark, twisted version of reality based on my memories and thoughts.
Okay, let's turn it back the other way. Actually, I'm going to move it right here and then exit and see what happens.
Swing it!
There we go. Oh, okay. So he's okay. Now I see what it wanted me to do. It wanted me to swing it. Gotcha. Well, it helped if you'd explain that.
I had to accept it. If all of this was from my mind, then I was the one making all this happen. I was literally fighting myself. It was a moment of clarity.
Okay, so we've got another light switch. Oh, wow. Surprise! Still missing some stuff.
After finishing departure, I felt finished myself. All I had wanted was to save Alice. After that, a part of me had been ready to just give in and die. But I hadn't given up. Thomas Zane had reached me. I had run across a nightmarish landscape following a signal from him. He kept telling me I was sinking, going too deep. I wasn't sure if he meant the dark place or insanity. Perhaps they were one and the same.
Pick those up. All right, I'll take the shotty. Obviously gonna need that bad boy. Here we are in a damn maze again. Wow, we got 10 of those to collect, okay. I'll do my best, but I don't know if we're gonna get some of that. Okay, so now we're gonna go this way.
Hey, nice job, Al! So, you really are nuts, huh? Let's face it, we always knew this was coming.
I guess, but I actually feel pretty rational, all things considered.
Crazy people don't know they're crazy. That's where they're crazy. Hey, check out the light show behind the lodge.
That's Zane's light.
Yeah, you're done sinking now. That means he's just about caught up with you. You better go talk to him.
Damn, sir. For once, step away from the light. Shit. Tools, fireworks. Let's go
with
tools.
Lots of fireworks here. Nice.
Wait, heard the old gods play. Music came out all wrong. It attracted the horrors.
Oh, hell yeah. Remember this, Al?
universe. It's me taking on the fucking world again.
Lots of fireworks here. Nice.
Wake heard the old gods play. Music came out all wrong. It attracted the horrors.
This is the DLC. It's actually the last episode. What the hell, man? I'm supposed to be dead. Gotta start all fucking over. God, this is annoying.
Lots of fireworks here. Nice.
Wait, heard the old.
I mean, you gotta kill like 30 or 40. I mean, 50 of them.
It attracted the horrors.
This is ridiculous. I'm just trying to get through the story, and I mean, they have you fight like all these. Wow. And fucking Barry up there, he's just talking his shit. Let's go to the shotgun. See if I can get through with the shotgun. Stay in the light. There they come. Crap, I made it. Oh. damn it. You're telling me. Alright, collected all that.
You can get inside now, Al. The big guy busted down the door.
Yeah, well, you need to calm your boobies for a second, sir. I'm busy. So this is part two of the DLC. It explains some of the story. This is the last part of it. So Alan is trying to get out of his he's caught in his own dream. He was able to get Alice out, but he's stuck, and right now he's trying to get to the light to get out of it. And so that's what the DLC is explaining. So when we beat part the chapter six, he saved Alice, but he got stuck in his own, and now all of a sudden everybody thinks he's crazy. Yeah, I mean, the story's really good. It's just some of the game parts are just, you ask yourself, what, why? So I'm trying to get to the next checkpoint, and I'll probably have to save for the night. We're going to finish the rest of this off on Wednesday, and then I'll be ready for Alan Wake 2. On Friday night, I will be starting Resident Evil Revelations. And then as a dedication to Bob Barker, I'll be playing The Price is Right on Sunday for Retro Day.
Classic you. Always making things complicated.
This is just a memory.
Even your memories are complicated.
So, I got a few things going on.
Yeah. So, I guess I'm gonna have to talk to Zane out there now that he's actually here. I'm just gonna, you know, let you non-imaginary people talk in peace.
You're not coming?
Nah, that wasn't good much, you know. Hey, you're moving up in the world, buddy.
Okay, got rid of that. What else do I need to get rid of?
Zane.
You have done well, Alan. Now I can accompany you. You're trapped in your own dream. You must wake yourself up, but first, you have to reach yourself.
The cabin?
Yes, my cabin. It will not be easy. Your previous work can help you. I still have some pages of your manuscript left. Words like that have power here.
Ooh, I need that. Give that to me, sir.
It's very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
Okay, that's different.
Oh wow, I'm floating.
I was glad to have seen the with me in this place. He knew the terrain, such as it was. But a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore, after so many years in this place.
Hey, give me my stuff. Take that. No! Oh, never mind. I got 42 rounds. I'm good.
The world was tilting. It was turning upside down. Wake was lost. He would fall. He couldn't tell which way was up. He would die here, torn apart by the whirlwind.
Oh. Are we in the Wizard of Oz? Oh, it's upside down. Alright, we want to go this way. Checkpoint reached. Oh shit, I didn't see you, sir. Alright, let's get up to this cabin.
The storm spun him around! It was made of darkness! He'd seen what it could do! It swept everything away!
I would have to make my way through the swirling madness. It reminded me of the dark presence. Just another memory. But it could still kill me.
Ugh. Shit. I guess I want to jump here. Well, there went that.
Reminding me of the dark presence. Just another memory. But it could still kill me.
Okay, so that's not the path I want. That's the path I want. Ah! I made it that time. All right. God, I see a chainsaw.
Stay focused on the lighthouse. If you reach it, you will find the cabin.
Things are getting pretty crazy.
It's to be expected. You are struggling to reclaim yourself. The landscape reflects that strain, but each step takes you closer. If you persevere, you can attain the lucidity that fends off the darkness.
Calm down, fuckers. There we go. Whoa, sir! Checkpoint. Yes, sir. Had to do it. Can't leave it all by itself. Oh, fucking wonderful. Okay, jump. Shotgun ammo. Okay, gonna load that up. Let's get to our checkpoint. And we're at the light. Hole. Alright, so that looks like our, do I jump down the hole? I think I do. I'm just gonna grab all the ones I can. Fuck it. And then we're gonna jump down that hole, and that'll probably be a good place to pause for the night. I don't know if I do fall down that hole. Do I throw a flare down it? It's literally not doing anything. I gotta be missing something.
I couldn't reach the word with my flashlight. There had to be another way to trigger it.
Well, don't tell me I can throw down a flare. Oh my god, really? Are you telling me? Wow. It should have done it. What if I was trying to speedrun? Okay, so... Oh, here we go. Okay, we're supposed to go this way.
Oh.
can't go that way. Still trying to head here. Still haven't seen the checkpoint. There we go. Checkpoint. Alright, that's probably where I stop for tonight. Yeah. Let's go ahead and go back to the main menu and make sure I start in the same spot. I should. Yep. Okay. Yep, I start in the same spot. That's good. Alright, so we are going to stop Alan Wake tonight, and we'll finish the rest of the DLC Wednesday night. And that will be it until, I sure will, Unique Gal. Thank you again for stopping by. So we will be ready for Alan Wake 2, which will be part of my second annual 31 Days of Horror. It will be one of the games that will be on there. So, it'll be a brand new release. Comes out, let me see, Alan Wake. I think it comes out the 27th of October. So, yep, it's going to be a good night. I love new releases. Yep, I'm looking forward to it too. Let me see who's online. I'm going to go ahead and throw a raid since I have four people. Minimum is three for me. It's not mandatory, but it's just something I like to do. Alright, we got Warframe. Medieval Dynasty. I'll tell you what, let's go ahead and do Warframe. So, do. There we go. All right, the raid should start here in about 10 seconds, and I will see you guys Wednesday night to finish off the DLC for Alan Wake. You guys have a great night. Good night, everybody.